11 fights this year, leading the NHL, and so here we go. Deslauriers tried to get the initial right in. Now, little left jabs and a right cross that might have grazed the skin. Watson, a body blow. And there's a right cross from Watson, but then back came Deslauriers to catch Watson. And Watson stands right back up, takes another right. Deslauriers got another right in him, another right. And down he goes. Nick Deslauriers.
Ouch.
Takes care of Watson. As down went Watson at the end of that one. As the two, and now Deslauriers has words with Kastelic. It's easy to challenge a guy who's just got done with a fight. And we got all the players coming over here. The linesman referee is trying to. Kastelic's going to go after Deslauriers. Deslauriers hammering away with the linesman holding him. But Kastelic wanted it, so he got it. I said there was a lot of gasoline, and it just went right to the foot.
You called it, partner. Way to go, buddy.
It took a lot of genius on that one.
I love Nick Deslauriers. He is angry. He didn't like the hit on York. He took care of it. Kastelic didn't like seeing his buddy get beat up. He tried to jump in there late. He'll be leaving this game. And Nick Deslauriers, who went right over to Joel Farabee after Farabee fought, to tell him great job, goes out and takes care of the rest of it himself. There's Austin Watson, and he's in discussion with Deslauriers about some of those punches he was just fed.
I'm not quite sure that's the topic. I think it might have had to do with what led to the fight, but I tell you, you do not see Watson